The Eastern Cape Department of Roads has urged residents to be patient in their demands for improved road infrastructure in the province. The MEC for Roads, Wesizwe Tekana, made the call at the official opening of a 5.4 million rand pedestrian bridge at Nyosana village in Port St. John's. He says the department is grappling with the 350 million rand backlog emanating from the storms that have hit the province.
The official opening of the third of nine bridges planned by government. It's a joint effort by the Provincial Roads Department, the SANDF, and the National Department of Public Works to fast-track delivery.
This government has a covenant with South African people, and that covenant is that South Africa will be a better place. A better place, not but just in exercising their democratic right to vote in an election. It goes way beyond that, to improve the socio-economic conditions of the majority of South African people.
A call for patience has been made.
This is the third bridge which have been contracted and being finalized. I ask from the people in general of the province is that they must be patient. We'll remember that we've experienced a lot of rain and a lot of roads and bridges which have collapsed. We've still applied from the disaster fund for the support for funding.
Atule Joga, SABC News, Port St.